Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olchek, I'm Mike Emmerich. The people behind us have paid the price of admission to watch a lot of things in a hockey game, but one thrilling part of it is scoring goals, and we have a guy that's done it the best.
Not easy to score goals, Doc, and when he's on the ice, you better be aware because he's got the opportunity and the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Ennis has been filling the net all season long, and he's been scoring goals in a lot of different ways. He's very tough to defend when he's on the ice.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's the choice for the crease tonight. He's earned the confidence of his coaches night in and night out, and thus he gets this start for the home team. He's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the Blackhawks. Face-off about to take place. Drew Doughty is there. Stanley Cup, two Olympic gold medals. Not thinking about that now. But we are. All cool, just underway in Calgary. Picks it up in his own end. The Flames are moving the puck in their own end. A shot. Score! What a great early start for the home squad.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
I'm sure he's disappointed, Edzo, that it's a goal against. He's probably happy it didn't hit him. That thing was a rocket.
The Flames have struck first, and it's early in the game still. Let's see if they add to that. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Scored by number 15.
Shoots. Score!
The goaltender had no chance with that wicked shot.
The goalie's at the mercy of the shooter here, Edzo. He tried to make a dramatic glove stop, just no dice.
Calgary's got another face-off win.
Scored by number
what
10.
A ripper! Got it all!
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove
15.
Like that.
The Blackhawks control the play in the defensive zone.
Mike Scarbosa.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2, and it's turned aside. Decides on the area behind, moving it to Taves. Controlled through the middle. Shot. Score! Taves!
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Just over 3 minutes gone in this period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three.
Calgary
and the possession
goal.
Taken by Shen.
Score by number 19.
Score! Four goals in a row for the the same team.
And by number one, time of the goal, 3 minutes, 7 seconds.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Shen's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Flames got that faceoff win. Now what? With a drive.
Assisted by number two.
Looks ahead to start something. Chicago's controlling play now in the defensive zone.
One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate, nowhere to go, and he had to take the big hit.
Shoots. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Chicago's got possession along the boards. Gains the blue line.
Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Pass attempt to Bickle. Chicago's on the move through the neutral zone. Through center.
Scorches one. He heads right for the net. Fires. Score! He got the post with that one.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Really good shot here, Edzo, as you mentioned. But the goaltender's in good position. Sometimes you just can't catch the puck. You can't get to it quick enough as it beats you.
Just under 8 minutes have passed. The Flames' offense has exploded. This is a full-scale blowout. Calgary's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone.
Michael Fairland.
Marched narrowly inside, and the loose puck regathered by Myers. Directing that one to Juris.
7 minutes, 45 seconds.
Perfect passing right through center. He's going to the net. Wonderful stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Taken away.
The Flames have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Nice tip of the pass. Right in front. Score!
When you're in the low slot and a puck's on the backhand, you got to react quickly.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He doesn't as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
Chicago goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Chicago's not gotten any saves from their goaltender tonight, so they'll yank the starter and hope their backup can give them a little bit steadier goaltending.
Neutralized faceoff win. Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Assisted by number three, Tyler Myers.
Hammers one. Score!
Number 16, John Juris. Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 40 seconds.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Oh, Edzo, I don't know how he could do much more than this. He tried to make a dramatic glove stop. That's all he had left, but the puck beats him pretty cleanly.
Calgary's got it off the draw at center. Let's it go. Terrific grab with the glove. Snapping a pass to Garbin.
Assisted by number
speeds right on goal.
Mike Scarbosa.
Hammer. Score!
His mindset's pretty easy. Grip it and rip it. What a slap shot.
Calgary's looking for another great year from him. He won the Art Ross Trophy last year as the league's top goal scorer. That's his first of this year.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Scored by number 17.
Big drive, terrific glove save. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
12 minutes, 10 seconds.
They win the draw. Score!
Shen's in a high slot, and he rips home a slapper.
Oh, he's trying to be aggressive, though. He just can't get out there quick enough to stop this shot.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Fires. They can't find the target. The Flames up the wing are moving the puck, forcing attention in deep. A shot. That shot hit a man.
Time of the goal, 12 minutes,
with a blast. Score! Patrick Kane.
Great weight transfer on this slap shot.
Edzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Flames control from the neutral zone. Took that pass right up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Score!
And by number 15, Alex Petrovic. Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 45 seconds.
When you're an offensive player and you have that much time, you're allowed to take that big, heavy slap shot. Fortunately for the offensive team, they're rewarded with a big goal.
You'd think a different tact by the goaltender would have been a better choice. He left too much room as he stayed on his feet on the stick side.
The Flames control from the faceoff.
Score by number
point
six.
Blast. Score! He's got his second.
By number 5, and by number 17, Mike Scarbosa. Time of the goal, 14 minutes.
Well, he had a lot of time
seconds.
And space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Eddie, he just can't catch up to this. That is a rocket that beats him cleanly.
Calgary has got that neutral zone faceoff. The Flames setting things up in their own end. Through center, and snap to Ennis. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He goes back into his own end. Calgary's got it in center ice. Into the end of attack.
Oh, he missed the net!
Oh, and he is drilled!
Whoa, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Looking to Deneau. Rubbed out along the boards. And he's hammered! Outstanding play! Picks it up in his own end. Pitching it to Scarbosa. Let's go, Arister! Outstanding save with a glove!
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
good faceoff win. Hatchett's one.
Score!
When you're taking a slap shot like that, you got to get your whole body into it. He did.
Oh, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
Calgary's got that one. Now what?
Scored by number 11, Julian Melchiori.
The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Puck is seized by Myers. It's gloved.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape and he makes an incredible glove stop.
Last minute
face-off win here. That's what those pads are for. Big drive. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Puck is thrown to Dano. Pitching this one to Goodrow. Looks ahead to start something. Calgary's got possession in the defensive zone. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. We have seen 20 minutes come and go. It was a long 20 minutes for one team. They didn't score. They gave up a bunch. A lot of shots in that period, and here's how they break down. 26 for Calgary and 1 for Chicago. The Hawks are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Chicago's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Period number two is underway in a bit of a lopsided game. The play to be made now by Shen. Moving it on now out of their own end. Pushing it on through center. Possession reestablished in his own end by Drew Doughty. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
They win it. Drilled. Wrister, great glove grab, and he'll cover.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Good clean win on the draw. Score!
Myers showed great patience with that shot on the backhand.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Edzo. Good delivery of the puck beats him on the low stick side.
Calgary's hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. Chicago's got another faceoff win. The Blackhawks have it in center ice. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Game on his stick. Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Gives it on a cross from the point. Intercepted pass.
Calgary's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Drives to the net. Hammered. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
The Flames prevail again. The Hawks, through the neutral zone, continue on. Shoots, and a save. Still with it through neutral ice. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. And he regroups. Shoots. Score! He's got his second of the game.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Calgary's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Flames get it off the faceoff. Calgary's accelerating ahead through center ice. Gets across, looks over his options.
Assisted by number
hammers
one.
It. Score! It's a hat trick!
You get to this high-scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't, as this goes by him on the low stick side.
The Flames have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. The Hawks with a win at center.
His third of the game.
Terrific interception. Goes to the backhand. Got the pad on it. The Blackhawks continue on in their own end. Now it's directed to Ross.
Time of the goal, 6:57.
Moves to the corner. Perfect tip by the stick. Calgary's carrying it in the defensive zone. Blue line control. Shooting! Another save!
These saves are all about positioning.
Trying to go to Dano. Wrist shot! Outstanding glove save! And a whistle. The Flames prevailing on the faceoff. Drilled. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Myers lays this pass out perfectly. He gets his hands in front of him so the pass lands flat for the shooter.
Calgary's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. The Hawks from the neutral zone start to work.
39.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Calgary's controlling play now at center ice. A shot! Score! He's got his second!
You want to score goals? You got to get to this area of the ice.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
The Flames have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. Turned away. Got it in the slot.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 50.
Big drive. Grabbed.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
He's like a bowling ball going downhill. He's just knocking over every. Thing in front of him. It's been a real physical night.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. Calgary's got it. Big drive!
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting, A, the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. And right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Calgary, the Blackhawks with a center ice faceoff win.
18, Nikita Kucherov.
Fires! Score! He's got his second of the game.
Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 53 seconds.
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Calgary's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative.
Calgary goal.
Passing one off now to Dano.
19, Jonathan Tate.
Hammers one. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Calgary's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. The
Calgary
Flames
goal.
Win that neutral zone faceoff.
Point blast!
Score! He's got his second!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
The good thing it didn't hit him. It would have gone right through him.
The Flames have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Solid win at center ice. Now what? The Blackhawks on the move through center.
Great job on a cut pass.
The Flames have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Under siege, needs to be gotten out. Cranks one. And a good save there. Calgary starting back in the defensive zone. Possession with him between the blue lines. Fires! Save! On through the corner. Lugged along the line. Score!
The goaltender had no chance with that wicked shot.
Oh, he's trying to be aggressive, though. He just can't get out there quick enough to stop this shot.
Calgary's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? Taves on a good night faceoff win. His team is ahead, too.
By number 23, Sean Monahan. Time of the goal.
Gains the zone. Oh, what a stop.
There are a lot of happy humans there after that spectacular stop. Chicago's fans got back on their feet after watching the replay of that massive save on the big board. I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night.
The Flames win that faceoff. and the puck gathered in by Shen, continuing with it through the neutral zone. He's in on an onside play, heads to the front, and it's driven away. Great save, point blank.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Oh, what a glove he's got there. The Blackhawks carrying on in their own end. Chip to Deneau. Moving it to Shaw. Carries it up the wing.
In the second period.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Making some headway in their own end. Calgary's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
The Flames have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night. For them, and their coach won't have much to say. Calgary puck collected goal. By Drew Doughty. The Flames 15. Have possession in their own end. Fires. Time he scores. It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
Calgary's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Flames win the draw. What's next? Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 56 seconds.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
The Flames are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance.
Scored by number 20.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. All right, time to turn to the shot's own goal and look at some impressive totals. 55 for the Flames, a minute 3 for the Blackhawks. The Hawks were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Flames have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
That hits somebody. He scores! He completes the hat trick!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Well, he's beaten cleanly here. He has to hope that the puck bounces up over the net, but it instead deflects back down into the cage.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Calgary the Blackhawks control from the neutral zone.
Scored by number 15.
Pass attempt to Dano.
Petrovic.
Directing that one to Anisimov.
17.
On to Goodrow. Snapping a pass to Dano.
Time of the goal. 35
oh,
seconds.
He's taken right into the stanchion. Hope he's okay.
Boy, that's a dangerous play.
Calgary is accelerating ahead through the neutral zone.
Let's it fly. Great work with the pad. Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here.
Decides to skate it back toward his own end. Calgary is getting an attack ready in their own end. Wheels it on behind his own net and looks. Laid on to Shen. Making headway through the neutral zone.
Accidentally blocked.
Marches on a cross. Picks it up in his own end. Propelled to Shaw. Shoots one, and it's driven away again. Calgary is in possession as they travel in their own end. Puck corralled behind the net by Shen. In the defensive zone, continuing. Moving along in neutral ice. And the puck taken over by Seabrook.
Oh, here's a wrister. Score! Oh, no. The referee's waving it off. No goal.
Chicago's up in arms here. They feel their goaltender was interfered with. The referee's going to agree. This will be no goal.
Calgary's got another face-off win. A shot.
Got a piece of that one. Score!
It is not easy to score from that far out on your backhand.
Calgary's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Calgary goal.
Chicago's score prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone.
Hey, oh, and that one went wide too.
He's had a number of real good scoring opportunities, but he...
Breakaway! He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Calgary
the Hawks
goal.
Prevail on the draw. Taken away.
Five.
The Flames have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Subban's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
Malkin.
Honduras has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping.
47 seconds.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Blackhawks usually have a power play advantage, but they won't tonight, as their opponent has every bit as good a power play as they do. The real key will be who can limit the number of times they're shorthanded.
Moving on through the neutral zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Great. He scores! He completes the hat trick!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Calgary's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Pointed to Anisimov. Oh, accidentally blocked.
Assisted by number 7.
Perfect pass. Wonderful stop.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Terrific glove save. A cover and...
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these...
We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
You got a couple of big human scrapping there.
Oh, down he goes on the 10-point must system. It's an easy call.
I don't know why they'd want to do that. You could block one punch if you wanted. Now, they can't wait for this clock to run out right now, but they're going to have a bout or two before it's over.
Calgary penalty to number 15.
The Blackhawks with a clean win on the draw. Shoots. And a good save in the goal crease. Chicago's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Carries it up the side. Shoots. Not on the net.
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
And in their own end, hanging on to it. The Flames carrying on in the defensive zone. Shoots. Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick.
Taves knew he was in a prime scoring area, so he went to the wrist shot and scored.
Edzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
His third of the game, scored by number 19.
Looks ahead to start something. Calgary's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here.
Oh, a save.
That shot hit a man. Got his pad on that one. A shot. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance.
You get to this high-scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Man, the top glove, Edzo, was wide open. He drops into a butterfly. You could throw a football in there right now.
Calgary's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The Flames carrying it through the neutral zone. Hammers one. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Time of the goal, 12 minutes, 42 seconds.
That shot was all about speed. That was a nasty shot.
Edzo, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net and too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Calgary goal.
Chicago's got it off the draw at center.
11.
It's an odd man rush. Score! Yeah.
seconds.
You're not going to see many shots harder than that. What a play.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Calgary's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. It's an onside play.
Turner Elson.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Can he generate something? Calgary's controlling play through center. With a blast! Big sweeping save! Benny holds on!
Chicago's defense hasn't been perfect. They've given up some quality chances. But when you got a goalie behind you with a glove like that, he can bail you out at the perfect time.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. That puck out of play over the glass, and a young lady from Shawinigan came up with that one. Chicago's got that neutral zone faceoff. Slid to Deneau. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Flames with possession in the defensive zone. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Score! It's a hat trick!
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
Man, that's a quick shot. It catches the goaltender by surprise. He's not set at all.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Calgary goal, his third of the game.
Onside, gloved.
Number 17, Mike.
Looking to Garbin. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Score! Another goal! And there's still more time!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Oh, he's trying to be aggressive, though. He just can't get out there quick enough to stop this shot.
Calgary's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Calgary
Chicago's
goal.
Got that one. Now what? Calgary's continuing on in their own end.
Petrovic. Time of the goal.
Drives to the crease. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Calgary goal.
The Flames are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Gains the zone. Wow, what a glove save.
Time of the goal, 17 minutes,
he's got a chance.
Seconds.
Nearing the last minute of the third period. The Hawks are starting back in the defensive zone.
Third period.
Good stick presence.
The Flames have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers.
Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Score!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Oh, Edzo, he's totally fooled here. He thinks the puck's directly at him, and he gets himself in a straight up and down position. Lots of room for the puck to work its way in.
Chicago's got another faceoff win.
By number 16, Josh Juris. Assisted.
Tries to get it on net. Score! He's got his second of the game.
He came skating down the boards and fired home a big slap shot.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Malkin's, just like his team, winning everything. Dumped in, out in the slot.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
The Blackhawks have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Taken out along the boards.
You play along the boards, that's bound to happen.
And he will go back with this one. Shoots. Went to the backhand. Great pad stop. Heads on to the corner. Let's go, Arister! Score! He's got his second!
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Oh, he got fooled on this one. Still on his feet when the puck enters the net.
Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. Calgary's in possession now as they move up the wing. Cruises to the slot. He scores! He completes the hat trick.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 48 seconds.
Kane's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
The Flames control at center ice, and he dumps it in. The clock is at zeros, the game is over, and the buzzer sounds. This was surgical.
You need good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon? They had good hands all night long.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Embrick saying good night.